Hi everyone, me Rupak Nepali. In our fourth video, we describe about OpenCart objects and list of methods. Today in our sixth video, I'm going to describe about OpenCart framework code flow and how request and response is handled by OpenCart, as well as describe how MVCL works in OpenCart, which will create good foundation to start programming in OpenCart. OpenCart theme and module book says OpenCart is an e-commerce shopping cart application built with its own in-house framework, which uses MVCL model view controller and language pattern. Thus, each module in OpenCart also follows the MVCL pattern. The controller creates logic and gathers data from the model, and it passes data to display in the view. OpenCart is based on MVCL pattern. Let's see what is a MVCL pattern. So here, user requests to the controller through the URL. Controller loads the language and sets the variable for any text used in the data. If data is needed from the database, then controller loads the model, asks for the result, and model send back the results. Then controller set results to the data, and all those datas are sent to the views, and that views is sent to the users. So all these datas are sent to the views, which renders and shows the output. In the catalog and admin directories, you can see a tree structure of MVCL. So whenever we create modules or pages, we follow this directory structure: MVCL. Controller loads the language and sets the variable for any text used in the data. If data is needed from the database, controller loads the model, asks for results, and model send back the results. Then controller set results to data. Model is a database layer. All calls to the database are done in model, and it is to structure database calls so that all other files have access to the same DB queries. View, presentation, template, and display layer. Here we write the HTML and insert variables that we get from the controller we use tweak here. Localization or language. This is the layer to make the translation easy. Variables and text are assigned, and these folder files are translated to the respective language with the same variable name. Like this way MVCL works in the OpenCart. OpenCart handles each request with a simple pattern for every incoming request. Incoming requests are interpreted by the routing URL route equals to, and passed to controller class method matching the URL route, which performs business logic, load respective data to return response object to the view. And each requested URL route equals to help on finding respective folders and then controller files and methods. The routing system determines which controller class methods will be executed based on information from the request and routing URLs you have passed. The term controller is a word you will hear a lot, regardless of the language or framework you use. It refers simply to the area of your code that processes user inputs and prepares the response. Returns the appropriate response object from the controller. It's that easy, yes. Its request execute a front controller file. The routing system determines which controller class methods will be executed based on the information from the request and routing URLs you have passed. Returns the appropriate response object. So if you are still confused, let's see some examples. In this URL, route route equals to account slash login. It means that the controller to find in OpenCart is at catalog controller account slash login.php, as there is no third one, so by default the method is index. Here the route equals to account return at, so it means that the controller to find in OpenCart is catalog controller account return.php, and the method is add. Let's check the full flow of the MVCL. So we have the user which request with get values in URL, so it will be route. Let's take an example, route equals to account slash login. So it means that it passed that to the controller, and which file, because it's a account slash login, so it will go to the catalog controller account slash login.php. Which controller? So in this login.php we have the controller account login class. And which methods? As there is no third parameter, which is index. So in this controller login.php file, we write some codes to load the language, something like this load language account slash login. So it means that this account slash login loads this language file. So which file? It's catalog language en-gb, which represents the English language. So if it is any other language, then it will be that other language account login.php. And which variables? So it sets the document to this language get heading title. So which variables is heading title? So the heading title that is written in the login.php language file is equals to account logout. So there are like other variables which can directly use in the template or tweak files in OpenCart tree, but in OpenCart 2 you have to assign for every variables in controller. This is how language is loaded in the controller. Next is loading the model and getting the data from the database. So this will load, this will request a model, and this will load catalog model account customer.php, as it's account slash customer. And in controller we write this model dash underscore account underscore customer and get login attempts. So there is a methods in that class which looks like public function get login attempts and the email, and it will do the query to the database, and database will return the data in there. So like this way there are a lot of other methods in model class which helps on add customer, and that query is done with insert, edit customer, that query is done with the update, delete customer, that query is done with delete, get customer with selects, and many more. Response result is sent to the controller, and that controller gets the data and it performs the controller logics and set into a data variable as needed. Let's say we get a email from the database, something like webcreation.com@gmail.com, then we assigned in the data variable like data email and assign that value to that data variable. Similarly, let's say password, and we can assign the structure for controllers from the controllers, so we can load the controller common column left. We can have a header footer. If there is column right, we can assign the column right. If there is a shopping cart, we can add the shopping cart. So everything we set in the controller is data, and that data is this all data is passed to the response, and the view load here is account/login, so which we can find in catalog, view, theme, default, template, account, login dot tweak. So this default can be changed into your respective active theme. Like this way you load views and pass all the data to the view. Here all this header, column left, footer, so these are done in the view section. Similarly, this text new customers, which is from the language file, we can directly use here in OpenCart 3, but in OpenCart 2 you have to go from take values here and pass that and that in the data, and then we use in here. But in OpenCart 3 it's easy that we can just directly assign in the language file and we can directly use in the tweak templating. So this email, we can use this email directly here. Like this way there are like other HTML and CSS involved in here, and then response output is sent to the user. Like this way MVCL works in OpenCart. Hope I'm able to define it properly, and hope you understand it. As always, please don't forget to post your questions or comments so that I can add extra topics and develop it. You can follow at my Twitter account RupakNPL and subscribe our YouTube channel Online Gyan Nepal. Similarly, keep on visiting my personal blog where you can find a lot of free modules. So in our next video, our real fun starters, we started making Hello World modules. Thanks for watching. See you.